In this video, we have to find the integrand solutions of a plus b plus c is equal to 3 and a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 3. So, a plus b plus c whole cube minus a cube plus b cube plus c cube, it is equal to 3 times a plus b times b plus c times c plus a. We can also prove it. A plus b plus c whole cube, if we take a plus b together, then it will be a plus b cube plus c cube plus 3 times a plus b a square c plus 3 times a plus b times c a square. And a plus b whole cube will be a cube plus b cube plus 3ab times a plus b plus c cube plus 3 times a plus b a square c plus 3 times a plus b c a square. And it is a cube plus b cube plus c cube plus 3ab times a plus b plus 3 times a plus b a square c plus 3 times a plus b times c a square. And it is a plus b plus c whole cube minus a cube plus b cube plus c cube, that is equal to, and here we can take 3 times a plus b common and we will get ab plus a plus b times c plus c square. And it is 3 times a plus b times ab plus ac plus bc plus c square. And it is 3 times a plus b times ab plus ac is a times b plus c plus bc plus c square is c times b plus c. So it is 3 times a plus b times b plus c times a plus c. And we have a plus b plus c is 3 cube minus a cube plus b cube plus c cube is 3 is equal to 3 times a plus b times b plus c times c plus a. And 27 minus 3 will be 24 is equal to 3 times a plus b times b plus c times c plus a. So we will get a plus b times b plus c times c plus a is equal to 24 by 3 will be 8. And if we take a plus b is equal to x, b plus c is equal to y, and c plus a is equal to z, then x, y, z is equal to 8. And if we add a plus b, b plus c, and c plus a, then it is 2a plus b is 2 times plus c is also 2 times and a plus b is x plus b plus c is y plus c plus a is z, that is 2 times a plus b plus c. So we get x plus y plus z is equal to 2 times and a plus b plus c is 3. So x plus y plus z is equal to 6. So we get x, y, z is equal to 8. And x plus y plus z is equal to 6. And x, y, z, they can be even, even, even. And any 2 is even. And 1 is odd. Or even, odd, odd. Or odd, odd, and odd. And we have sum of x, y, z is 6, that is even. So 2 even and 1 odd is not possible, on 3 odd is also not possible. So either on 3 is even or 1 even and 2 odd. So case 1, if x, y and z, they all are even, then we have x, y, z is equal to 8. And 8 is a product of 3 even factor will be 2 times 2 times 2. Or it can be 2 times minus 2 times minus 2. And we have x plus y plus z is equal to 6. That means 2 minus 2 minus 2 is not possible. So x, y, z are 2, 2 and 2. And we have x is equal to a plus b, that is 2. Y is equal to b plus c, that is 2. And z is equal to c plus a, that is 2. And if we add on the 3 equations, then we will get 2a plus 2b plus 2c is equal to 2 plus 2 plus 2 will be 6. And a plus b plus c will be 3. And b plus c is 2. That means a will be 3 minus 2. A will be 3 minus 2, that is 1. And A plus C is 2, so B will be 1. And A plus B is also 2, that means C will be 1. And now if X, Y, Z, if 1 is even and 2 is odd, then we have x, y, z is equal to 8. And 8 has no odd factor. That means one factor will be 8 and other two factor will be 1. Or it can be 8 times minus 1 times minus 1. Or it can be minus 8 times minus 1 times 1. And we have x plus y plus z is equal to 6. That means 8, 1, 1 is not possible. And minus 8, minus 1, 1 is also not possible. That means 1 is 8 and other 2 is minus 1. And we have x is equal to a plus b, y is equal to b plus c, and z is equal to c plus a. And suppose x is 8, y is minus 1, and z is minus 1. And if we add only 3 equations, then we will get 2a plus 2b plus 2c is equal to 8 plus minus 1 plus minus 1 will be 6. And a plus b plus c will be 3. And we have b plus c is minus 1. So a will be equal to 3 plus 1, that will be 4. And we have a plus c is minus 1, that means b will be 3 plus 1, that is 4. And we have a plus b is 8, that means c will be 3 minus 8, c will be 3 minus 8, that is minus 5. And also y can be 8 or z can be 8. That means we can get a is equal to 4, b is equal to minus 5, and c is equal to 4. And we can also get a is equal to minus 5, b is equal to 4, and c is equal to 4. So a, b, c is equal to 1, 1, 1, 4, 4, minus 5, 4, minus 5, 4, and minus 5, 4, 4. These are the 4 values of ABC.